They're only as good as the world allows them to be. I'll show you. When the chips are down, these civilized people, they'll eat each other. See, I'm not a monster. I'm just ahead of her.
Okay, so there was some good and some bad with Dragon Ball FighterZ Beta. There's no question about it. This is my second time entering a beta for the game, and I enjoyed it. So this is some online matches that I actually got to play, and I got to learn the game as you go. A lot of people didn't realize this, but there was actually a tutorial in the game. If you looked around, you really needed to use the tutorial in order to learn how to do some simple mechanics that would help save your life. So the first couple of matches, I didn't do the tutorial. Then I stopped and realized to go do the tutorial. And then I came back and I was a lot better at the game once I completed most of the tutorial. So here's some online matches. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. I'm out of here. Peace. And I can't wait till this game comes out.
A fierce showdown is about to begin. Ready?
Hit the button now.
ガッツ！
ボッピル様、今度は一緒に戦うんじゃなくてオラと手合わせしてくれよ。
やはり貴様とは敵として戦いたいものだな。
こんなもんじゃなかったはずだ。
ベジータ、ウィン！
カカロット、貴様の力を借りずとも俺は勝つことができたんだからな。
と一緒に戦えてすごく心強いです。
できたんだからな。
Come on!
つけなきゃね。
ファイナ
ル行くよ。始発
カカロットの出番はない。
やめろ。ふっ、なしになろう。
加勢しろ。ここ
よ。
だが
柔軟
だ。くっ、貴様にはちょうどいいサイドだ。
ダダダダダダ。
貴様にはつけ
た。だが
始発
行くよ。そのクラップ
は柔軟だ。こっちの製品は大事にしてやめろ。
僕の味方として戦うっていうのに力の出し惜しみか。
Let's go! Yeah!
戦闘民族サイヤ人が負けるわけがない。カカロット、貴様の力を借りずとも俺は勝つことができたんだからな。